Do you think it was appropriate for Secretary Clinton to accept responsibility on behalf of the administration?
Well, she's accepting responsibility as the Secretary of State, and I'm confident the President accepts responsibility. I know he does, as President of the United States.
Doesn't the buck stop with the President?
Of course it does. Absolutely, and he'd be the first to tell you that. Of course it does.
Well, we hear him say
but Hillary speaking, you'll have to listen to the President tonight. I'm just saying that Hillary Clinton spoke as the Secretary of State, as she should. That's her family. 65,000 people working in countries all around the world. She meets with them everywhere she goes. She cares about them, and she took responsibility. And so does the President.
But what about the
And the Vice President spoke the truth about it. They didn't know about it, but that doesn't mean they're not responsible. He didn't say we're not responsible. So I think, look, what's important tonight for America is to measure the reality of these choices.